nice event.
I appreciate this opportunity and this honor of being included in your program today and your recognition of all the men of Company E that were with us that day in the liberation of Eindhoven.
Thank you very much, Mr. Winters. We are really very happy to meet you tonight.
Yeah.
And Bill Garnier, Babe Heffron, Paul Rogers, and Don Malachy, they are here too.
I'm so glad to hear it. You have a wonderful group. And I also want to remember at this time that I have in mind, keeping in mind the recognition of those who have gone on before us. And it's very important to me, and I'm sure it's important to you as well. Because there's many who have gone on before us to make this day possible.
Thank you very much. Mr. Winters,
yes, sir.
A big applause for you, for all the people surrounded here in Eindhoven. Mr. Winters, we have a surprise for you.
You do?
Here we have. Why not? It's a big honor for me to announce you honorary citizen of the city of Eindhoven in our great gratitude for all the things you and your man did for us. Thank you very much. You are an honorary citizen of Eindhoven. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Mayor Alexander, and all in Eindhoven.
I have it in front of me also, a beautiful picture you can hang on the wall, which stipulates your specific position in the city of Eindhoven with great gratitude, and also something to use on your suit so you can always show you were in Eindhoven, and we honor you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. You're all very kind, and I'm grateful for this time that you've given me, and this attention, and this extra special effort that you put forward to make this come true.
Thank you again and again.
Thank you, sir.